Hello everyone, it is Internet Wizards here, back again with another video, and today we're playing some more Life is Strange 2. Last time when we left off, it was crazy. John and Daniel's dad was shot. Daniel let loose a giant, telekinesis wave? Psychic wave? And like destroyed everything. So Sean grabbed him, grabbed his backpack, and they are now on the run. Life is Strange 2 is a story-based game that highlights player choice. Your actions and decisions will have consequences and impact the world around you and your brother. Choose wisely. That's where I mess up, because I always end up making the wrong decisions. Near Mount Rainier, Washington, 2 days later. So I think, if I can remember correctly, when we were at the house, our dad gave us $40, and we had $3.20. So let's see how much that depleted over 2 days. Not in the highest spirits, don't blame them.
No, man. We can't stop here.
Oh, by the way, the first episode got copyright claimed, okay? Like I said it would, so I muted all licensed music.
But my feet really hurt.
I had to edit those songs out.
And we've been walking for 4 days.
What? Only two. Don't even try that shit.
And my back hurts from sleeping under that stupid bridge.
Yeah, so does mine. I was there too. Just knock it off. I hate it when you act like this. This is how people camp in the woods. It's not like being at home or in your room. This is a real adventure, right? So, come on, let's hit the trail. Seriously.
No.
Where's Dad?
He doesn't know.
Daniel, come on. We gotta go.
Why isn't Dad with us, Sean? Doesn't he want to go camping too?
Yes, I told you that. He can't. I told you.
And okay? Sean didn't tell him the truth. Okay.
But I'm so sick of walking. I just wish I was back in my room.
I know. Hey, at least we don't have to go to school on Monday, right?
Yeah.
Look,
that's a great reason to go on the run.
Everybody's gonna be so stoked when they find out how far you walked.
Really?
Today would be a Sunday.
Really?
Because Sean was going to a party when we left off, and that was like Friday night.
100 miles?
Probably 200.
And if it's 2 days later, then I think it's Sunday.
Awesome pops. But next time, Dad better get me a good pair of shoes.
I don't think he can.
Dude, Bigfoot doesn't need good shoes.
I'd rather be a wolf. Ow! We could be wolves.
Yeah, that works. Just work on that how. Hey, you know what? Let's see if you can walk the whole way without complaining once. Huh?
You don't whine too?
I don't whine. I tag your ass and run. You're in.
No way. Not fair.
Whatever.
Okay. I'm a zombie, and I'm gonna eat you! Blah!
That's cute. Life is Strange 2. Episode 1, Rhodes. That's a really cool shot. So like I said, I did mute all licensed music, so if there's some sections where it's just eerily quiet, there's probably supposed to be music playing. And also, like I said, I have something wrong with my PS4. Nothing's wrong with it. It's just something that I wish it would fix. I don't own a capture card or anything like most people do. PS4 has its own recording software, and that's what I've used my entire time on YouTube. Even still, the first half of my channel, it would only record up to 15 minutes, but I fixed that, but now it stops at an hour for some reason. So I don't want it to like, cut right at an hour long, so I'm hoping that there's a good spot to end it at within an hour. I really don't want to stream this. I've been doing way too many streams lately. In my opinion, I've been doing way too many streams. Trout Spring Trail.
Are we there yet?
Dude, stop.
Oh my god, he's one of those.
You know what? You're not allowed to say that. Ever again.
Yes, sir.
You'll be the first one to know when we get there, okay? I'm tired and hungry too. Listen, this looks like a perfect place to camp out.
And we're in control. To stay the night. Okay, find a shelter for the night. So we have $30.30 after 2 days. Okay, not bad. Soda is cool. I had those for Daniel. So yeah, imagine if we would have brought the beer for the party. Then he couldn't have drunk anything. Cookies. At this point, these cookies are probably the best we're going to get for a while. I could have brought chips. But cookies are good. Aw, that's sad. I can't look at this right now. Wow. A penny saved is a penny earned. You're gonna need way more pennies than this, though. Thank gosh I have this blanket to keep us warm. Feels like a tiny bit of home. These jerks really think we killed that cop. Crap, I don't want to go to jail for something I did. Way out of budget, but we'd have been walking for hours, and they don't need this real bad, so did I. It looks like a 1290 something.
It's creepy. There's nobody out here. We didn't even see any cars.
We're gonna camp here. I'll look out for you.
Oh, look!
A car.
Car out here?
It's so
dirty. Hope the driver isn't around watching us.
I see something.
It's blue.
What is that?
Check out.
What do you find?
I'm assuming that's an interaction with Daniel, his universe blue.
There's a chunky Choco Crisp bar on the dashboard.
Yeah, I see it.
You know I love Choco Crisp bars. I haven't had one in a million years.
Yeah, right. More like 2 days ago.
Come on. Can we please, please, please get one when we stop next? Please?
Okay. If the driver is watching, gets mad, we'll just buy him another one. So let's just take
this one. Let's take this one.
I don't see
anybody's gonna miss one single Choco Crisp bar.
Really? I would.
This is for a good cause. Almost. I got it.
Mm-hmm.
Boom. Choco Crisp is ours. Now we have dessert. Come on. Let's beat it. Now we can see where we are.
Okay.
Ooh, there's a river nearby.
A river? Are we gonna go swimming?
No, duh. It's way too cold for your skinny butt.
Okay.
There must have been a big ass storm.
Ooh,
from Life Strange 1.
Doesn't sound good.
Should be fine. I don't know, I guess they missed that car.
What if the owners come after us for the Choco Crisp? And they're hunters.
They're too
dead animal.
We're cool.
Sean, look.
I see it.
Roadkill.
Come on, Daniel. Don't look at it.
It's not fair.
No. Like anybody's gonna pay in the middle of nowhere. No. No, it's not, Daniel. Damn. This is gonna be a bitch.
I hope nobody gets mad we took their truck.
We're not gonna steal. I don't really want to steal.
Come on, Daniel. The sun is going down. Okay, dude. You have to use the bathroom?
No. It smells real bad.
No shit. Seriously? You better go now.
I don't have to go. Jeez. Can't I just pee on a tree?
Sure.
Okay. But you'll have to go on your own later.
Stop treating me like a baby. Sean? Look how big these trees are.
That's only because they need the sun. Besides, they'll protect us from the rain.
What if they don't? What if they attack us?
Aren't you Mr. Minecraft? I thought you loved the forest. I watched you build giant cities out of logs.
I did. I built the biggest cities
ever. Anything back there? No.
Ooh. I can use my axe to chop up some wood. Then we can build a secret base.
Well.
Ooh, a trailblaze.
Sounds like you're ready for the woods. Lead the way. Daniel. Check out this mark on the tree.
What is that? Graffiti?
Not exactly. It's called a trailblaze, and people used to put them up to give directions.
Like GPS?
Yeah, sure. Just slightly more ancient.
Awesome! Let's follow it. Whoa. That place is huge.
Yeah, it's kind of cool.
What's over here? Yeah, nothing.
I don't think Daniel understands what's going on.
Me either. Picnic area.
I can't tell him the truth now. I just can't.
Berries.
Hey, you found berries. Can I taste one, please?
Sure. Treat yourself. Pretty healthy food? That's cool.
They seem good to me. I hope they're
delicious.
Not bad. More. Okay, I'm assuming these are good too.
Pretty healthy food. That's cool.
Oh yeah, I hope they're not bad, and I'm like giving Daniel food poisoning.
I'll leave that to the zombies.
Eat mankind, not animals.
We're not that desperate.
Cat food.
Yet. People write some stupid shit sometimes.
This is stupid.
Didn't have to see that. Okay, more berries. Let's try them.
Looks like a message for Minecraft players.
My message for Minecraft players. Don't eat those. Do not eat these.
These ones really taste bad. Must be toxic.
Hey, Sean, look.
Picnic and hiking site. Well, I bet nobody comes out here to picnic anymore. Well, that's good for us.
No camping?
Don't worry. Nobody's gonna find us out here.
Do not feed or disturb the animals? What? What kind of animals? Like bears? Or coyotes? Or...
More like squirrels, rabbits, critters. Just don't bug them and they won't bug us. They're way more scared of us than we are of them.
Unless they're angry or hungry.
Okay, come on. Don't freak yourself out. Let's go. Now we know what not to do, right?
I guess. I don't like it here.
Damn. I'm so tired. Feels like we're walking nowhere. How am I supposed to take care of us out here? I don't even know what happened back there. To that cop. Or Danny. How can Dad be?
Whoa. Look at that.
Yeah.
So cool.
Never seen you get so jacked up over a nice view before.
So? I've never seen anything like this. Never, ever.
Yeah. I guess you haven't. I remember when Dad...
I wish Dad was here with us.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Dad.
Not cooling off anymore?
Yes, you're super cool. But I just wish the family was together, at home. It'll be cool to watch a movie and get a pizza and eat ice
cream.
Dude,
stop. I told you we have to keep going. We'll see Dad later. Right now, it's just you and me, okay?
Yeah. It's our park. We can do whatever we want.
That's right. So, we better go build a secret base so we can hide out for the night. Are you ready?
Just think.
Yes. I can build anything. We
just all of this.
Find some cool blocks around here. And be
optional.
Careful of creepers.
Okay.
Completely optional.
Let's go.
Berries.
Hello,
let's check them. They're good.
Dude, I found some berries. Come get some.
Cool. I'm so hungry.
Daniel, come here, now.
I'm here.
Okay.
Man, if I had a wooden axe, we could build a city out of this forest.
Are you coming?
Ooh, Sean!
Yeah?
Let's play hide and seek. Bet you can't find me.
Okay.
Oh, yeah? I'll give you 10 seconds to find a hiding spot, and then you're toast.
Turn around so I can hide. And don't look.
One, two.
Come on! You're cheating! No peeking!
One.
Oh, I want to so bad.
Two.
I'm not gonna.
Three.
No.
Four. Five.
I play fair.
Six.
Seven. Oh, his head moves wherever my camera turns.
Eight. Nine. 10. I'm coming.
Okay. Where are you? Now, where could Daniel be? Ooh, I see you, Daniel, but you don't see me.
Here you are.
Aw, no fair. You were peeking.
I was not.
When I could see your foot a mile away, dude. I win.
I win.
Whatever.
Let's go.
I have no idea where we are. What I'm doing.
Oh my god, this is where we started? No way. That's where we started.
Next time, I'm gonna find a better spot.
You're kidding.
Dad always knew exactly where to go. He was a living compass.
Where are we going?
The river must be a bit further. Let's take a look around.
That's never happened to me before. All right, this way. Okay, no trouble is.
I bet nobody knows what they mean anymore.
What does that one say?
It tells us to go straight.
Ooh, yeah. I get it.
Ooh, I reckon.
Tree map.
Daniel, come check this out.
What? What?
Be quiet. It'll take off.
Ooh, raccoon. He's so cute.
That raccoon will tear us apart. Let's go, bro.
Nice little mama.
Here, kitty kitty. Here, kitty kitty. Aw. That raccoon must be starving.
Raccoons are way smarter than us. He'll find more food.
What if this raccoon is related to the one on the road?
Hey, don't think about stuff like that.
Maybe they were brothers, like us. Makes me sad.
That showed me how to read these when I was 8.
Stop. They're just raccoons.
Ho. Looks like a charged creeper was here.
What?
That's cute.
I do not want to get stuck out here. We gotta find a campsite.
Now we just have to find another way around.
That's really cute with the charged creeper
there's
thing.
There's another one here.
That showed me how to read these when I was 8.
Ooh, Sean, look. I discovered a secret path.
Coming.
That's a great job, Daniel. Even though I'm ahead of you.
I hope. That's one big tree.
Okay, now it's your turn. Hop on down. I'll catch you.
Good job.
How come nobody is out here? Huh?
It's October. People don't hike as much.
So why are we?
Because we can.
So why does Daniel think we ran from Seattle to Mount Rainier? These ones are good, the other ones are bad.
Hey, you found berries.
Dude, I found some berries. Come get some.
Coming.
Free healthy food? That's cool.
Ooh, juicy.
A bird's nest.
Hey, Daniel, you hear that?
Is that a bird's nest?
Oh, yeah. They're everywhere out here.
At least they have a home.
Come on.
Wow. Ugh. That's sad.
I hope the animals out here aren't hungry. This is pretty high up.
You can do it.
Sean.
Come on. I got you.
Phew. Thanks.
You're welcome, little bro.
You see that? Looks like a clicker.
He's played The Last of Us?
What the hell is that? I should have listened in biology class.
Stop it.
I can believe Sean has, but Daniel? I can see you.
We've been walking for so long. I wonder how far we are from Seattle.
Don't know, but... Oh, I forgot to read the text. Oh, dude, boss. Jen. Ooh. Hi, Sean. This is Jen, as you can tell. Just checking to see if you're coming by. Not too wasted yet to come out and play. Sean, bro. I feel bad for him. I honestly got to feel bad for him. He might have got her girlfriend. Sean, I heard something happen at your house. Please call Lila. We're here for you. Sean, I wish I could talk to you, but my parents say that I can't for legal reasons. My mom's a lawyer and says we can't be involved at all and that you can't contact me. Again, for legal reasons. They won't even want me to text you, but there's no way I won't tell you that I'm so sorry about your father. I wish I could help your friend Jen. Lila is going to be destroyed. Oh my god, look at all the texts. Where the crap did you go? Come back, I haven't changed my outfit yet. Oh, we were on FaceTime with her, I forgot. You think you're the only one trying to score? Hello? You still there? Don't bail on me, you jerk. Seriously? If you're not going to the party, I kill you. Did you hear that noise? It's Halloween, not the 4th of July, people. Crap, I hate when you ghost out on me. I'm pretty sure you don't do that when you're texting Jen, am I right? I'm out. Call me when you're ready to go. Police are down the street. Call me, please. Dad said your street is on lockdown. Can you see something? I hear the police and ambulance sirens. Sean, answer me. Tell me you're okay. I'm worried sick. Your house is on the news. What the crap, man? Crap. Call me. They say your dad was shot or someone. They say your dad was shot or shot someone. Or I don't know. It's bull, right? Whatever happened, man, just talk to me. Call me. Anything. I need to know you're alright. Sean, I can't sleep. Can't stop thinking about you. I need to know you're okay. I'm not okay, Lila. My dad was shot. I'm with Daniel. We're out of town. That was at midnight of that night. OMG, what? Sean, where are you? Can't tell. Sean, I'm so glad you're okay. I'm not. My dad is dead. He shot him. What? Who shot who? I can't talk. We have to run. No, come over here now. I can help. You will be safe. No, call you when I can, sorry. Just call me now so we can talk. I need to hear you. That's sad. That's really sad. They're best friends, and she doesn't even know what's going on, barely. I know you didn't do anything. We'll tell them. Sean, are you there? I can't sleep. I keep thinking about you. Please be safe, both of you. Love you. Guys, are you okay? We had to stop for a couple hours. Daniel is sleeping. He is done. Where are you now? Hiding. I can get Dad to come pick you up. We can talk this out. No, Lila, I'm sorry. You really not coming back? No. I'm with you, Sean. Please call me soon. That's sad. Oh, that's Dad's text, too. That's sad. It's really sad.
Ooh. Looks like a cave. Kind of spooky.
No. Actually, it's kind of perfect.
For what?
For us, man.
We're gonna stay in there? I don't know.
Come on, Daniel. Look, this could be our secret base.
We could fight off any skeletons or creepers with some good traps.
Cool. In that case, we definitely need to get a fire going first, right?
Right. Yes! So what do we need?
Alright, you protect the base. Okay. I'll get the fire going.
I needed to build a camp to keep out all those creepers and whatever. And I'll take care of finding the wood. Deal?
Yes! I can build traps, too. Nothing will get to us.
Awesome, dude.
I know.
Okay. Let's unpack. Finally.
Good thing I got that blanket. Oh yeah, I had that water. Really glad I brought soda instead of beer. That's the newspaper article, shooting in South Seattle. Sean is handling it really well.
Come
he's
in.
Having his moments, but he's not like full force breaking down, which really, really impressive. When you're 16, you're having to take care of a 9-year-old by yourself with your dad shot and you're on the run. Never been in that situation myself, but
let's see. Here's
gather wood to build the fire. Oh, he's building the base, that's cute. Why am I saying everything's cute? Oh no.
Holy shit. Dad went to the ER after he got stung. Now we don't have that option.
I can make way better traps.
Now this is perfect.
Ooh! We can yell as much as we want!
Nice and dry. That's enough for a toasty fire.
What do we have?
No way they're putting us in foster care. Hey, this isn't too bad. I guess Daniel can chill a little.
Can you give me a hand?
Sure.
Yeah.
This is the best way to protect the base.
Yo, what are you doing?
Trying to move this branch. to protect the base.
Good call. Here, let me take this light.
You got it?
We'll see. Go ahead and push.
We did it. Nothing can get in here now.
Yeah, no. Right. Nice work, Daniel.
Cool. I'll go check the river.
Shit, those are bear claws.
Don't tell Daniel. Don't tell Daniel. What are you doing?
What are you doing, mountain boy?
I'm gonna catch a fish to put.
I don't want to splash him.
Nice. But we should wait until we get some gear or something.
I can do it. Just watch.
I know. We'll come back later.
Okay. You promise?
Promise.
If I were to splash him, that just would have made him really mad. Oh, if I would have drew while he was there, I might have got him in the drawing.
There's a really cool fort here, I bet.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now. Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this. Dad gave me the sketchbook. He was so fucking awesome.
Shoot, he...
Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want.
Did you hear him?
Time to take the pen.
He hit a fish with a rock and said, "Sorry, Mr. Fish." Is he trying to skip rocks? I want to go and help him.
Okay, got it.
Right, hurry up. Hurry up.
This almost looks like a peaceful memory. Almost.
I don't get it. I won't skip.
Yes! I thought I was gonna miss that.
Watch me.
Dude, no. Come on. That's a boulder, not a rock. Here, you need a flat rock. Hold it like this. Look at my hand. Boom.
Okay, I get it. My turn.
Hold it with your thumb and finger, and spin your wrist when you throw. Not bad.
You're learning how to do this, whether you like it or not.
So close.
Try again. You've almost got it.
Man.
You're getting into the zone. Don't give up now.
Yeah! Did you see?
Oh, yeah. That was awesome. I think you're ready for the Olympic stone skipping team.
Thinks we're just going on a trip.
Sorry, I had to take my phone, but find out. That looks pretty good. It was pretty cool.
Man, if I had a wooden axe, we could build a
city out of this forest. You already said that. Play ally or play opponent?
You wanna challenge me? Behold.
Who are you? Who are we fighting?
Skeleton with flame arrows? Watch out!
Oh no! Not a skeleton with flame arrows.
Now it's our turn.
Right into a skull.
That's so cute. That's ridiculously cute.
We are awesome.
Damn right.
I think we're done for the day. You're welcome.
Now that is a big...
I'm not gonna scare him. I'm terrified of spiders, so if someone were to do that to me, I would be...
Spiders hibernate in the fall.
I'd freak out.
I remember when you pushed me into that web.
Hey, that was a long time ago. You got me back, right?
I wouldn't do that. Well,
yeah,
I might. If I was in a bad mood.
You saw that blasted spider.
I would too.
So funny.
Yeah, ha ha. At least they won't bug us tonight.
I would like to see the scare option.
No.
Oh god. Speaking of which, I just feel something on my hand. But
I'm taking the spot.
No. I'd like to see the scare option, but I'm not gonna do that. Aw, that's still just a lava drew.
Check this out, Sean. Whoa. Nice view. You can see so far.
Wait, I'm coming.
It's beautiful.
Pretty amazing, huh? See? It's not so bad here in the forest. Look at those clouds. What do they look like to you?
I don't know. Cotton candy?
That's it? Cotton candy?
I don't know. What do you see?
I'm tempted to go circle, but nah.
A dragon.
What?
We'll go with the dragon.
Where?
Okay. There's the tail. Horns, and the fangs, and the smoke coming out of its mouth.
Oh, I see it. It's awesome. Wouldn't it be cool if we had a pet dragon?
So cool.
Ooh, I see something else. There's a giant douchebag.
Oh, yeah? Where?
Right here.
Right here, huh? Come on. Let's go eat something.
That was neat. I love this game so much. I can't wait until episode 4 comes out. I've played this in my own time. I've beaten this long before I started recording the series. All of the episodes. So I know what's going to happen. I'm not going to lie and say I don't.
We're cave people now. Time
and it's so good.
We make fire. Can I help?
Sure.
You have a big mouth like me, so come on. Blow.
Yes!
Dude, don't blow it out.
Sorry. I wanted to do it like a movie.
Oh, nice. It's warming up.
What's nerve-wracking about this game, though, to me, is that you can make a decision and not mean... Well, you can mean to make the decision, but you can make a decision that makes Daniel mad and not mean for it to make Daniel mad. And then he just holds a grudge and says mad at you, and it sucks.
Wish we had more.
I know. Me too.
I'm ready for dessert.
Go ahead.
Do you want a piece?
Sure.
Yeah. For once I do.
I bet. Now I'm the judge. And I
of
say,
course you are.
No choco crisp for you.
Okay. Figures you try to get revenge, Judge. Hey, I want a new trial.
Too late. Court closed.
I knew that happened.
So
I'd
good.
Say that if you gave him the choco crisp,
I wish we had a cheeseburger and
at the house, then he would share it with you. You had a cheeseburger and a milkshake?
Oh, dude, that shake was so good. Can't believe
so two burgers and two shakes for $12?
I want another one.
I know. We'll get you one.
I think it was $12. Yeah, we still have the receipt. Yeah, two burgers and two shakes.
Promise. You okay, buddy?
Yeah. Feels good to sit down. Sean? Are you mad at me for what happened with Brett? I don't remember everything.
So that's why he doesn't remember Dad getting shot.
It's not your fault. Shit happens. Brett deserved it.
Why can't I remember?
He did. I don't think he deserved to fall on a rock, but it wasn't Daniel's fault.
Don't worry, dude. You were running around all day. You tired out. It happens.
It's not good to lie to your brother, Sean.
Look, a full moon.
It's not quite full yet, Wolf Boy.
Do you think there are werewolves for real?
We are the wolves.
Dude, we are the wolves.
Ow!
See?
Ow, ow! Ow, ow, ow! Ow, 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 ow! Ow, ow, ow!
If a bear runs up and tries to eat us, I'm gonna regret that choice.
Almost broke.
$30? Almost broke.
Wonder if I'll ever go back to school after this.
Oh yeah, these. Boss. I hope you got a very good reason to bill on us like that. Call me if you want your job. Sean, you can't just bill on inventory day. That's unprofessional. And then that night, Sean, Batya, sorry about my previous messages. Gina told me what happened, and I'm deeply sorry for your loss. We are all thinking of you and hope you can contact the Seattle PD so they can clear this up. You and your brother need to be here to get our help. Please contact me if you need anything. I don't really want to look at me else. Hi, Mr. Diaz, Officer Tanaka, South Seattle PD. We need to talk immediately about the incident involving your father. The best way to deal with this situation is contact us before it escalates even more. Contact me at this number ASAP.
Funny how a little food chills Daniel out. I could really use a smoke.
Get some sleep.
I'm so tired.
Not yet.
Good I took those and not the beers.
Yeah, me too.
Daniel needed this sugar rush. Oh, that's my quota of cookies for the year. Still no reception. Of course.
Yeah. Pretty low battery. Unknown. Haven't talked in a while, man, but let me know. Haven't talked in a while, man, but I just saw a lot of cops near your house. Let me know if you're cool. Sean, are you cool?
I'm bored. Sean, can I play Mustard Party on your phone? Please?
I don't want to say no, but we need the battery.
Dude, get real. The battery's almost dead, and we're gonna need it.
Come on. You said there's no reception.
Then we might get some.
So what? You'd still kill the battery. Forget it.
You just don't want me to beat your store.
That's right. And you never will.
Okay. I think we're ready to go to sleep.
Daniel's a zombie. We gotta get to sleep. Now that's a fort.
Fortifications.
Good work, little bro.
Yeah, I think that's everything.
Man, I made a fire tonight. Dad would be proud.
Alright. Oh god, what's that camera angle? Alright, time to get some sleep, Daniel.
You look tired. Ready to crash?
I think I need to go to the bathroom.
I knew it. Okay, if you have to pee, then go. You want me to come?
No, I'm not a baby.
Dude, not that close. We have to sleep here.
I was trying to find somewhere to go.
That's cool. All I do is say things are cool, neat, or cute. Toby doesn't get eaten by wolves. Oh my god, he's sitting right there. Are you good?
Sean? I heard something. I swear.
Yeah, it's a forest. There's a lot of critters out there. Scared you might pee on them?
Shut up. I didn't.
That's the creepiest laugh ever.
I think we earned
apologies, guys.
I could sleep forever.
Not on this ground.
Better than freezing out there, right?
Way better. Now we have a real fire.
Wait, where did we sleep the past 2 days?
You did awesome,
too. Or one night, or what? However it longer took.
Hell yeah. Yeah, you're like a real wilderness expert.
That's cool. My eyes won't stay open, Sean.
Sleep tight, bro.
Something's about to happen, because it didn't cut straight to daytime.
Dad. Dad, where are we?
Daniel? Hey, bro, wake up. It's okay. You just had a bad dream. That's all.
Sean? Where are we?
Right here. In the park.
In the forest.
Remember our amazing fire?
Yeah. Are we okay?
You fortified our base, so we're perfect.
I did. You're right.
Go back to sleep. You need your rest.
But I might scary dream.
You won't. I'm here. Just close your eyes.
Thanks, Sean. I'm glad
you're welcome. Aw, that's cute. Did he have a nightmare because he heard something when he was out peeing? Alright guys, I think that's a good place to end off the episode. That was a really good episode. I think, well, it wasn't a good episode, because the episode's not over. That was a really good part of the episode. I really liked that. I thought it was really cool, the interactions between Sean and Daniel. I thought that was really nice. But, as always, if you enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe to Joining the Internet Army, share with all your family and friends. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch y'all next time. Peace out, everyone.